After 6 weeks of treatment, Mohamed's health is getting better. His sickness was a result of severe malnutrition, a condition that has affected thousands of children in northeastern Nigeria. Dr. Mala Ibrahim says they're getting more patients inside the stent clinic.
Like today, it's more than 50 child we are registering. New and old.
The rations which relief agencies and the Nigerian government distribute here have to some extent lessened the suffering of hundreds of thousands in this area. But it doesn't mean people receive enough. They need to share already limited quantities of cereals.
They gave us 4 sacks to be divided between 40 people, and we have nothing else to eat at home.
The conflict between the Nigerian army and Boko Haram has devastated the livelihood of civilians in this area. The World Food Programme says an estimated 4.7 million people are in dire need for food in northeastern Nigeria. People who escaped from areas that are under Boko Haram control complain of untold hardships. Neighboring governments in the Lake Chad region have placed a ban on fuel and food supplies coming to areas occupied by armed groups. And the UN has declared the Lake Chad region with its 17 million people a disaster zone. Mohamed Vall, Al Jazeera.